Welcome back, students. Today we are going to learn arithmetic expressions, operator precedence and associativity. Arithmetic expressions are what we learnt already in mathematics. It is the same thing. It may have variables, constant and arithmetic operators. For example, we can say 4x squared plus 5y minus 6. You can see there variables, constant and also the operators. Arithmetic expressions are categorized into two. One is pure arithmetic expressions, other one is mixed arithmetic expressions. Pure arithmetic expressions means either it may have purely integer type or purely real type. Mixed means it will have both integer as well as real type, both mixed. Let us see an example here. AB are integer type, XY are double type. If we have A into B plus 3, see here all these are integer type. So it is pure integer. Next we have X minus Y into 2.3. X and Y are double type, that is real, and then 2.3. So this is pure real type. Next we have A plus X by 4. Here X is real, all these two are mixed one. So we can say mixed arithmetic expression. Next we will learn about operator precedence. What is operator precedence means? It is a rule which decides which will be evaluated first in the expression, whether the multiplication here or subtraction first. Operator precedence determines the order in which expressions are evaluated. If we consider this example, we can evaluate in two ways. One, what we can do, first we can evaluate 2 into 2 and then we can subtract the value from 15. So we get 15 minus 4 as 11. The other way, we can do 15 minus 2 first and then we will get 13 into 2 as 26. In this expression, we have multiplication as the higher precedence. So we will do this one first and the subtraction has the lower precedence. So this will be done later. So this is the right one and this is the wrong one. First let us understand, then I will give you the list of operator precedence. With that, I will also give operator associativity. Let us have another example, 26 plus 4 divided by 2. Here, 4 divided by 2 is done first and then added with 26, we get 28 as answer. Other way, 26 plus 4, 30 divided by 2, we get 15. Again, here we are having higher precedence for division symbol. So this is right and this is wrong one. Here we had mixed type of operators. In case if we have the operator which are in the same operator precedence, for example plus and minus or multiplication, division and modulus are all having the same operator precedence, in that case we need to know which is to be evaluated first, whether it is from left to right or right to left. Then it is called operator associativity. Operator associativity rules determine the order of the operations with more than one operator of the same precedence. Most of the operators, the evaluation is done left to right. Let us have an example here. X is equal to 25 and Y is equal to 20. And also we have Z is 2. Here given M is equal to X minus Y divided by Z into 5. So which we will do first here? We know that subtraction we will do later. So division and multiplication, these two are having the same operator precedence. We must know which is to be done first. That is only called associativity. Let us do this both the way and arrive the result to check whether we are getting the same answer or not. Here I am doing y by z as first one. So we get 25 minus 10 into 5. So again multiplication is done. First 25 minus 50 becomes minus 25. The other way I do 2 into 5 as first one. Then I get 25 minus 20 by 10. So again 20 by 10 is done first. So I get 25 minus 2 as 23. I already told most of the operators are evaluated from left to right. Even this multiplication, division and modulus also done from left to right. So then this is the right one. First we did left side and then right side. So this is right and this is wrong one. In case if we wanted to overrule this rule, then we can introduce the bracket wherever we need. So in case if we need to do x minus y as a first one, then we can put it into parenthesis like this. Let us see the rules for operator precedence and associativity. See here, the first one which I give is the higher precedence, so it will be done first in case many functions are there. Of array symbol and then dot, all these three are having same precedence. So the associativity here will be from left to right. This is increment, decrement, plus unary, minus unary, not, XOR, new, all this will be done right to left. So it will be done right to left. Multiplication, division, modulus, and then next we have plus, addition, subtraction. These two are having same operator precedence. In case these two are mixed, this will be done first and then this will be done. So because this is in the lower level. The next, the bitwise operators. Next we have lesser than, greater than, lesser than or equal to, greater than or equal to. Next we have equal to, that is relational operator, and then not equal to. Then we have logical operator, that is and, or. These all will be done left to right in case of same operator precedence. The ternary operator is here. This is done from right to left. And also assignment operator. When we assign a value, it is from right to left. Same like that. Additional assignment, subtractive assignment, and then multiplicative assignment, modulus assignment, all these, and also and equal to, or equal to, bitwise equal to, all these are done from right side to left side. Dear students, these are the rules to be followed when we evaluate an expression. When evaluation type of question is there in section A, for practice, you can create a short program and then evaluate yourself manually and find the answer from that program and then check the answer so that you will be confident in your answer. In next video tutorial, I will explain about data conversion from one data type to other data type. Please keep on watching my videos. Learn more. Thank you, students.